I can just see three or four, but
I want to keep quiet right now, and I want to actually let somebody else.
Actually, inspire too many people. I've just been.
Of course,
so
you have. I mean
that. I mean my entire story and my entire journey has just been one to say that, you know, if I can, you can. It's as simple as that. I'm, you know, if you were to take a scale of 0 to 10, I would imagine everybody being over here 5 and above. And for me, when I started off from 0, and the fact that I finished the race and I've done more, I'm continuing to run even more, and what it does to me, I feel fantastic. So I'm just hoping at some level I inspire people. And you know, I know that I've inspired a lot of my contemporaries, a lot of actors out there who've seen me, and they've been like, oh my god, you run the marathon, really? Could you make time? Were you okay? Could you wake up? Could you like do this? And I was just like, yeah. And I know like so many of them who've taken up running, and it's just fantastic that, you know, you're changing lives at a level that you don't even realize. So it's great. I think it's absolutely great. And I, yeah, sorry.
No. Anybody? Okay.
So my question is, this is a scenario in your race. You're very tired. So how do you motivate yourself? How do you push that one more mile?
You know, when I was running the Mumbai Marathon, it's interesting you asked me that question. A lot of people, a lot of you would know what hitting the wall means. Like, you know, you just feel you cannot move, you feel like there's literally a wall in front of you, and you can't do it. I read this very interesting book by Amit Seth called Dare to Run. I don't know how many of you have actually read it, and it talks about mind in the boat. So I hit my wall when we were at the Mumbai Marathon at like on my 8th kilometer, and I was actually surprised. I was like, you know, it'll probably happen around my 14th or 15th kilometer, and then I thought I'm never going to make it. But it goes back to all the material you've read. It goes back to telling yourself that, hey, you could do it on another day, so why can't you do it now? And then, it's just grab a little bit of water, grab like, you know, whatever else you get on the side of the road, get yourself back, put yourself back in that little box that you've been training yourself in, and then you just tell yourself you just got to do it and leave yourself with no other option except you've trained this far to reach the finish line, and no matter what, you're going to do it. But I'm just hoping that everybody else also feels the same way. It's mind over matter after a certain point. That's what I think. And then I still remember from my 8th to my 14th kilometer, I was just in the state of trance, and I just didn't let myself give up. And then I thought, okay, 2/3 of my race is over, so now I'll be able to take it forward. 15
yes,
minutes
sir.
Late.
What's the timing for Mumbai Marathon last year?
Your personal best?
Yeah, mine was 2:20.
Good. 2:20, wow. Okay. Any other question?
I actually wanted it to be better, but I had a little bit of an injury. I would have dropped about 3 to 4 minutes more. I was hoping for 2:15, but there was a lady who stopped on the Pedder Road flyover. The things that, you know, no amount of training can teach you. And then she just stopped. And my foot went under her foot because she was running, and my foot went right here. And I already had an injury on my toe, and I felt my toenail like come out fully. And I was like, and then I looked at my partner who was running, and he was like, just finish the race and then cry. And I'm like, okay, fine. So yeah, I wish it was 5 minutes better, but then that's why you run year after year, so you have better time.
She didn't ask for a selfie.
Yeah, that's the first real 21.097 that I ran. So it was just, that was my best time. I'm not going to talk about what was my timing for my bad timing. I don't want to tell anybody what my bad time was. You don't, those are things you don't announce over here. But, you know, I just want all of you to know that, you know, you just have to do it for yourself. Isn't it amazing that, I mean, I don't know how many of you actually go to Marine Drive or you go to race course in the morning to run. And you see that expression on everyone's face, and you're all doing it for the same reason. You're all doing it for the love of running, and you're all doing it because the momentum that your legs give your body, it just gives you this high. And that's the most important thing. And I'm just saying that let that momentum and let that feeling carry you forward. And how many of you are running the race this year? Wow. Okay, so if somebody gives you a chance to go to the top of the line, don't do it. I had my head smashed by an enthusiastic runner, so don't do that. Make sure you get there on time. You guys know what the drill is. If you love running, try and wear one of these t-shirts because I think they're awesome. And I'm going to be wearing this all through. You'll realize the spirit of the city is just fantastic. Most of you already run the marathon, so I don't need to tell you this. It's just something special about the city that just takes you forward. So good luck, guys. Good luck with the running. Good luck with everything and keep at it. Don't give up. And I'll see you at the finish line.
All right, guys, give a big round of applause for Neha Dhupia. Guys, post this. There's going to be an evening of some music now. We're going to have Ankur Tiwari, who's going to perform. And he's not. Okay, waiting. I'll take my words back.
Thank you guys. I have to say that at some level, not at some, at every level, looking at all of you, you guys have inspired me a lot in many ways than one. Just see you have these bibs on and it's just amazing. And I've seen a lot of you. I can't really pinpoint a lot of people, but I've seen a lot of you run at different places. Your form is excellent. Your speed is excellent. You've inspired me at many levels that you do not even understand. Like, I've just seen some of you go ahead of me and been like, wow, if she can do it or if he can do it, I want to run as fast as them. So thanks for inspiring me at levels that you don't even understand. And I'd like to thank Team Nike. Sid, very dear friend. I still remember I met him at the finish line for the first time. I just looked at him and he was just like, well done, keep at it. And then since then, we've just been at it. I've been extremely blessed to try out some of the most fantastic gear by Nike. Something that I have on right now. Almost beat Mo Farah's time thanks to these shoes. The Zoom Elite, no, that's a lie. I think I took 1 hour and 5 seconds to beat his time, thanks, thank you. And you and your team, absolutely fantastic. The runners, absolutely fantastic. And go spread the word a little more. I mean, our city, we've got 12,000 serious runners out of 40,000, so we can do with a lot more. Don't you think so? Yeah, okay, excellent. Thank you, guys.
All right. Thank you, Neha.
Guys, remember the pictures that you're taking, if you could just...
I think जब आप मैराथन रनिंग या रनिंग की बात करें बहुत अहम बात ये होती है कि आपको अपने आप रनिंग का शौक होना चाहिए. ये एक ऐसी चीज है जो आप किसी को बता नहीं सकते कि ठीक है आपको रनिंग इसीलिए करनी है क्योंकि हम आपको बोल रहे हैं कि फिट रहने के लिए करनी है. ऑफ कोर्स बीइंग फिट इज अ बाय प्रोडक्ट ऑफ रनिंग, बट रनिंग इज समथिंग दैट यू रियली वांट टू डू एंड यू ओनली डू इट बिकॉज यू रियली वांट टू डू इट. बट वंस यू स्टार्ट इट्स अ ड्रग, यू कैन नॉट स्टॉप. It's that amazing. बहुत ही अच्छा, एक बहुत ही बेहतरीन ब्रांड है नाइकी. और आज उन्होंने अपनी नई मुंबई मैराथन की टी शर्ट वी रन मुंबई को लॉन्च किया है. साथ ही में बहुत ही बेहतरीन जूते लॉन्च किए हैं जो जू में ली जूते हैं. ऑलमोस्ट मुझे ऐसे लग रहा था कि मैं कुछ कर नहीं रही हूँ, अपने आप ही भाग रही हूँ बिकॉज द शूज आर डूइंग सच अ ब्रिलियंट जॉब. बट मेरे हिसाब से एक बहुत ज़रूरी होता है जस्ट एट अ लेवल ऑफ नॉट ओनली अबाउट द प्रोडक्ट, इज व्हाट द प्रोडक्ट स्टैंड्स फॉर टू एनकरेज रनिंग. और रनिंग एक ऐसा स्पोर्ट है विच डेफिनेटली स्प्रेड्स द वर्ड ऑफ फिटनेस. आपको किसी और चीज़ की ज़रूरत नहीं है सिवाय बींग सेल्फ मोटिवेटेड. सो टुडे वे यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट फिटनेस, टॉकिंग अबाउट द मुंबई मैराथन, टॉकिंग अबाउट एवरीथिंग दैट लीड्स यू देयर. So it's great to be associated with a great message like this.
हमने देखा आज यहाँ भी practice कर लिया आपने वहाँ.
जी.
आज का दिन भी मतलब नहीं drop नहीं किया.
नहीं मतलब अभी drop तो पता नहीं किया कि नहीं. बहुत ऐसे runners थे जो बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा कर रहे थे. I actually came here today purely because I wanted to have a chat with a lot of the runners, hear their experiences, अपने experiences share करने के लिए. और बहुत अच्छी activities उन्होंने यहाँ पे plan की हैं. So I was very excited to try out a lot of them.
Also Christmas and New Year is yes.
The first thing that I'm going to do on the 1st of January as soon as I wake up is go for a run. So, and for the viewers, you must also do something to keep yourself fit. And a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Have a good one. Thank you.
Thank you.